Hello everyone, and welcome back to Dead Island 2, where we last left off. We killed a caustic zombie, I believe. Hygiene problems. Gotta get to Beverly Hills.
2 stars out of 5. Too much goop. Sweet effects, though.
Yes, you're through to Carla. Livy, legend in the flesh.
Okay, it's clear you're alive. I have a friend who needs help. Any chance you could get to the Halpern Hotel, like, soon?
Maybe. What's the issue?
Hold up. I'm Hannah. I'm hunkered down with my BCLA buddies in the rental we share in the Venice Canals, but I've lost contact with one of them. Rav. He's a med student.
I think I know why he's not returning your calls.
You haven't seen the Bobcats in action. He's a survivor. And he's been making unique weapons.
Ooh.
He'll make it worth your while.
I've seen dumber people still alive. All right, let's get to the Halperin.
We gotta sell a lot of my stuff. So what we're keeping, I'm gonna put on the top. We're gonna want that. We're gonna want that. And we're gonna want that. Everything else can sell. Yeah. We can get rid of... Actually, I'll get rid of the baton. Make sure I check everything. We're gonna have to backtrack anyway, but.
DD09. DD09? DD09! DD09, your faithful little friend.
Liquidator ads. Ooh. Interesting. Glad I came back. Also, that was one of the most useless audio logs. I'm gonna go grab the unique weapon that's in. Okay, I think I know where it is. Oh, we got some more slobbers.
Sam, I'm back in Beverly Hills. Where are these guns?
Me and Ronnie are headed to 12 Arc Hill Ridge. Meet you there.
So Phil's got the key, and he headed down to fix some kind of problem.
Electric Star.
Gate control room. Mierda, need the key.
Yeah, I'm gonna do that later.
Gotta get past you.
Or not. I guess we'll have to do this now. Trying to get my health back. Dude. Come on. There we go.
This is caustic slime like at the Halperin. Gotta shut these waste pipes off. Caustic stuff. Where's it all coming from? Phil went down to filtration.
It's the breaker in here.
See ya, gross caustic shit. Need some water to wash it away. Breaker.
I don't need the battery, I need a breaker. Come on, kill him. Police baton. Inventory's full.
Breaker.
Anything down here?
Hello? You there, Phil?
I don't have a fuse.
This shit's got everywhere. I can send it left or right.
Get out of my face.
Something to do with pressure and turning the valves. Yeah, piece of cake. Bingo! Always knew I could be an engineer. Oh yeah, oddly satisfying.
Those guys are resilient.
Finally, time to get me some guns.
Waste key. I need a key for that. I'm not even. Not really, though. All right, so I believe
what's up, dudes?
Ronnie says this place is packed with guns. Get to busting this gate open.
No bueno. I skipped breakfast.
Maybe this wasn't such a good idea.
Stand the fuck back. It's hammer time. Open sesame.
New friends.
I got this. Get the guns.
He's got it.
Whose place is this?
Nikki Gutt, big game hunter on cable. I sauced her a snow leopard once.
Badass, give me one.
Fake snow, too. Locked.
Oh, holy shit!
Well, here she is. Not looking so hot today, Nikki. Hey, bitch. Still think you're too good for Ronnie fucking Red.
Well, he's dead.
Oh, dude! Hey, I kind of knew that guy. right, you freaky fox. Let's do this.
I hate these zombies, man. I really hate these zombies.
Oh man. Bad luck, Ronnie. Ronnie got eaten.
Shit! It's not your fault, all right? People who ain't like us don't last out here. I told him, but he wanted to be the big fixer. I got bit to fuck just keeping him alive this long. Grab a gun, and let's get back to Emma's.
All right.
Grab a gun. Ew.
Like me now, dumbass moaners.
Shit! Every zombie in the neighborhood must have heard those screams. Find a window upstairs and shoot any motherfuckers coming into the backyard. I'll cover the driveway side from the front door.
Wait, why aren't I shooting these suckers? Let's see what this baby can do. Boom goes the dynamite! Thank you. Not sorry, guys. Better test the sights.
Speed loader perks.
Hey, having fun?
Hell yeah.
I'm nearly done. I'll see you back at the house.
So there's a CDC doctor still in Santa Monica. They want to make a vaccine with my blood.
That's so.
We can all go. Safety in numbers.
One thing I've learned. The voice on the radio promising to fix all your shit never happens. We're doing just fine.
If Emma came along, you wouldn't stay behind.
Won't.
I wouldn't bet on it, man. She'll surprise ya.
Work. Powerful explosion. Although, then again, I don't really use the dropkick, so. So we gotta go this way. Get out of here.
Got this. See you soon, okay?
Oh. Fernandez.
Yeah, I'm getting out of LA.
Thank you. Come on, Hernandez. He one-shot me. Oh my god. So stupid. These fucking slobbers. I gotta get Hernandez, but the slobbers, man. Way over this way. That house is filled to the brim with them. Does that cute little pizza floaty. Gotta go back up here. As much as I hate it, we have to. Well, the quest. Should probably empty out an inventory. I'll get rid of that. I wonder how you fast travel. Thank you. Really? Chill out, Girl Scout.
Uh-oh. Was it just a prank, bro? Or did the prankster become the pranksty?
Which cool... Journal. It's at the the place with the clickbait. Hope it's from the other side. Oh, that's nice. I need to get out of here. We don't have this area unlocked yet. Caustic cherry can. I need a fuse there anyway. I guess this isn't available yet. In the caustic. Robotic body parts. I'm surprised I didn't, like, kick him. They don't really do any damage.
Michael came back. He said you saved him. I was wrong about you.
You're damn right you was.
I made a
pistol. Military axe.
Promise. Gracias, madrecita. Where is he?
Trickster smile. I might grab that. We'll work with it a little bit. Just hate how little room you get in on your character. I'm gonna sell the military axe for now. I don't need it. Oh yeah, fuses. I need fuses. Give me pistol round, blueprint, and fuses.
Everything I do for them. Without me, this house will be falling apart.
Alright, you're all here. Oh, mierda.
Damn, man. How long you been bit for?
It's nothing.
Oh, Michael.
Shit, we got to deal with this right now.
Don't touch him. Go check on Andrea, see if she's okay.
That. This ain't no game, Emma. You know what's gonna happen to him. The same thing that happens to all of them. Now let me...
This is my house. It is my rules, Sam. Go.
If he so much as twitches funny, you know what you've got to do.
Yeah.
Michael, what happened?
I'm fine.
You're not fine.
We'll get you help, okay?
Emma, it's time.
Don't even think about it. I took you in. You owe me this. Put the gun away.
Move! He's gonna...
You don't know that!
Hey. The 2019 Best Supporting Actress Romero goes to...
Oh, my lucky charm. This is why you left.
Emma.
I think I've got the special blood. I'm zombie proof. I just feel it.
Yes. Yes, you have the special blood. You're going to get through this. Michael. Michael. Michael, please wake up. Please.
Okay, get away from him now.
Fuck you! Why do you get to be the special one, huh? Who the fuck are you?
Emma?
Get out of my house.
What happened?
Michael, zombie Michael. He was going to bite Emma. She's really pissed. I'm sorry, Madrecita. I have to go.
This? Don't go.
I gotta. Sam's tough. He'll keep you safe.
Sam? You think there's room for me and my family in his apocalypse fantasy? Once he gets inside Emma's panties, we're all fucked.
Hey, there you are. Shit been way too loose around here. Martin almost bit Emma.
Michael!
Right, right. Now on, no one goes outside except me.
Says you. Move out of the way.
I keep saying, don't trust those fucks. You're better off here.
Yes. Stay.
I'm immune, and they want me for a vaccine. You think I'm gonna lock myself indoors?
Okay, learn the hard way. I got one last tip for you.
Uh-huh.
When I had to get around Banoi, I used the sewers. I ain't saying they're safe, but you can line them up.
Uh-huh.
You'll be back. Hey, Emma's pretty shook up. How about you fix her some of that motherfucking Yorkshire pudding shit she likes?
This is the end.
You'll be okay, Madrecita. Sewers, you better not be gross. I mean, too gross.
Okay. I have no idea where we are in the story. Maybe halfway? I'd like to go to Halperin Hotel. There's got to be a way we can... There's got to be a way we can fast travel, right? Not cool. So much shock. Ooh, Whispering Blade. Oh, that's how. There's only 10 locations. Let's go back to the Halperin Hotel. Mailman's a zombie. This is where we needed to be anyway. So I gotta kill, this guy. Damn you. So many things here.
almost made it, Obi. But looks like that sword's gonna be mine.
Are you kidding me? Gex, gaming chair. Yeah, it's a pretty slow-paced game compared to the first one. Military supplies key. All right, we're gonna repair this. Now, if I'm not mistaken, that's what I thought.
Thank you.
for a rat. Also gotta go in the hotel room and get the safety deposit boxes. Please tell me I can... No, that's barred off too. Meat hammer. Still don't know where the security guard is. Might not even be in this area.
Might have been the power.
In the problem of the house. Dead. Bye.
Alright guys, hope you guys enjoyed this video. Leave a like, post a comment, and subscribe. Thank you for watching, and I will catch you guys in the next video. Bye-bye.